Hold up.
What's up, guys? It's your boy JohnnyZ543, and I'll be showing you guys a pretty nice Guns and Garage glitch after patch 1.30. Now, the original method was found by S10PX. His link will be in the description below. He found out how to get into any story mode building using the job race circle thingy, and I just took that and then just made it into a Guns and Garage glitch. So, that's pretty much all I'm gonna say. But other than this is solo, and the only problem with this glitch is you can only kill the people with explosives and melee attacks because it says you're like not in their game anymore or something like that. Alright guys, for this, you guys want to do is be in your garage and have a circle in your map, in your garage. So as you see, I have a circle, and if you guys don't have a circle in your garage, I'll be leaving a link in the description for an Xbox One and PS4 links to have a circle in your garage. So step one, have a circle in your garage. Step two, drive out of your garage or walk out. Go down into your inventory or interaction menu and go to hide options and just set it to hide, all right? Now what you want to do is drive back into your garage. And when you finally drive back into your garage, it's going to like put you back into your garage, obviously. And then all you want to do is open up the interaction menu again, scroll down to hide options and put it to custom. And once you put it to custom, what's going to happen is you're going to glitch out and you'll be able to use weapons in your garage. And that's it. Very easy. Do it on public sessions, invite-only sessions, closed friend sessions. As you see, guys, it's going to glitch out. Your cars are going to disappear. But anybody in your garage, anybody in, let's say, you're in a public session and someone goes in to go get, like, in one of their cars, you'll be able to see them until they get into one of their cars. And like I said earlier, guys, you can only kill people with melee weapons and explosives. That's the only downside. Shooting them, it just makes them, like, glitch out. But, and when they go into, like, the TV, they're invincible in the TV. So, that's pretty much it for the video, guys, other than me just going around killing people. There's a guy on, like, the laptop back there that I didn't see. He just, like, popped out of nowhere. But, that's pretty much it for the video, guys. If you liked the video, leave a like. If you didn't like the video, leave a like. And I'm out. Peace.